Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my precious channel. Boop. Hi friends, welcome back to my precious channel. Hari ini saya ingin membuat video tentang saya berbicara dengan bahasa Inggris. Nah, sebenarnya saya ini punya cita-cita ingin segera bisa berbahasa Inggris, terlebih dalam hal speaking. Nanti masalah writing, reading itu akan menyusul, dan seiring berjalannya waktu saya akan belajar dan berlatih lagi. Demi mencapai cita-cita ini, saya akan berlatih untuk bisa ngomong bahasa Inggris dengan lancar. Sebenarnya saya sangat butuh partner sekali dan sangat butuh latihan sekali. Ketika saya berbicara di kamar saya atau di rumah, itu akan bisa sih sebenarnya, tapi akan sangat awkward sekali karena sendirian. Therefore, in order to increase my language, I must practice and practice and more practice. Yeah, and to practice myself, I must challenge myself. What kind of challenge? The challenge is I will challenge myself to speak in front of camera and I upload it to YouTube, my YouTube channel, every day at least for 2 minutes. Why? Because I must practice myself for IELTS test. And you know, at IELTS test, there are speaking session. And at speaking session, there are 3 section. At the second section is for opinion. Well, the examiner give us some picture and we give the opinion of this picture. Maybe the picture of an artist, or a picture of a building, etc. And we must give our opinion about this picture no more than 2 minutes and not less than 2 minutes. And the examiner will give us 1 minute to make some preparation for our speech in 2 minutes. And now I already bring my smartphone and sticky notes and my pencil. What for? My smartphone is for stopwatch, and my sticky note and pencil is for writing some preparation. And now I will set my smartphone 1 minute for writing the preparation. This is 1 minute. Oh man, come on. Whatever. Before beginning to practice, I must decide what kind of topic that I will speak tonight. I will speak about myself. Tonight I will speak about myself and I will write the preparation, and after I read the preparation, I will speak in front of camera for 2 minutes and speak about myself. Yeah, let's begin. Time's up, 1 minute already. And now I will set my stopwatch for 2 minutes. I already set it for 2 minutes and now I will speak for 2 minutes about myself. Let's begin. Hey, let me introduce myself. My name is Raji Araki. You can spell my name RAJIHARRAKI and apostrophe. Yes, this is the special one for me that my name is using apostrophe after I. Then you can read it Araki and you can say it Araki, Raji Araki. I was born at Malang. I was born at 27 of October 1993. And about my hometown, now I lived at Malang. Malang is the coldest place at East Java. East Java is in Indonesia. And my hometown is famous with apple, because apple is the most delicious fruit in my hometown, and apple is the most special fruit in my hometown. And my hobby, I have some hobbies. My first hobby is playing computer, and the second hobby is reading books, and the third is discuss something, and the fourth is watching movie. And for the first hobby, alright, 2 minutes. Time's up. That's my challenge today, and I will continue this challenge for 3 months later maybe, or until I can speak English well, because I do this challenge only for increase my speech and increase my language. Oh man, because I'm Javanese, I'm Indonesian, I cannot speak English well, and I'm not speak English every day, and English is not my native language, because my native language is Indonesian or Javanese. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe button. If you want to dislike my video, it's okay, never mind, it doesn't matter. And don't forget to follow my Instagram and my Facebook, and any suggestion, send to my email. Keep in touch, keep spirit, keep learning, and see you next video.